don't think there should be collateral damage to other people who weren't involved in this, so we're not going to let Apple take the... Show.
I love this. We're going to shout out all 70s movies. I love it. Deliver it.
North California.
Going bareback.
Godfather. Ooh, Godfather.
Good choice. Where am I? Oh, this is the Bob and Tom Show. That's right. This is Tom speaking. I almost know who I am.
Capricorn 1.
Ace Cosby is our engineer. He's also proprietor of the Ace Cosby joke of the day. Shouting out random movie titles. It's Josh Arnold in the... Do that when you buy something online, you have no idea. Sure. I literally have 1,000 cups in my office.
I misordered just this week. I have 5,000 legal envelopes. You know me, I love to catch up on my correspondence.
Also, I have enough psyllium husk to keep this entire building in
Guess what? A big clock is off.
Uh-oh.
That's all right. I can just...
Going down the interstate, I think probably doing 75 or 80, and Jimmy could clarify exactly if he wants to remember this or not and what was said, but he popped off something and I could tell Dennis was just getting pissed, and I could just tell he just was kind of cutting his eyes back towards the back seat, and I think he actually even said something about, hey Jimmy, you know, just take it easy, just let it go, whatever it was. Jimmy was working on it.
That's a good question.
I think, you know what, we get tracked, I think, everywhere we go anyway.
Really?
It doesn't matter. Yeah, hey, wake up, it's 2020. Yeah, anywhere you go, your phone's tracked.
So they can just, I mean, but they don't have to take people's, I don't know how it works.
Well, what they're going to do is they're going to have little tomahawk-shaped suppositories.
The study came out that said house cats kill for fun. They're psychopaths.
Yeah.
They go and they will.
Look at them. Oh, mine used to pick up chipmunks left and right.
And I've said this before. If you see your cat at a window looking out at the birds going, they're
sophisticated jewelry would be.
I think
it's, you know what, this is like the horse collar tackle. If you grab the tube, you roll with pull on it.
I think it's the same thing with hair. Like, I think whatever you can grab, you can grab. So
your hair, like the dreadlocks, is that?
Yeah, that's... always a good idea. And Christy's daughter, Beva,
yeah,
following in her mom's footsteps, she's got a radio, pretty little radio.
Did we talk about that? We didn't talk about that, did
we? Didn't say a word.
Yes. No. Just right now.
It's sex advice.
No, it was a shoot all the way when we turned it into an angle.
Let's keep it going here. Instagram, a wrestling historian, says Ole Anderson refused to let somebody have a night off to attend his grandmother's funeral because it's not like that's going to bring her back.
I earlier said that we take for granted chicks' handsomeness.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
I think we also.